propulsion technology of the detonation waves and integrate with the turbine. It's really next stage of rocket technology. Detonation is very fast combustion. The speed of the combustion wave is about 2 km/s. Too fast to visualize. So it is difficult to analyze. But now we have a high-speed video camera. We can completely control these waves. Just 1 year before, we launched a sounding rocket. Our detonation engine system was installed in the sounding rocket, 160 km above the ground. It's really space. So it was the first detonation engine fired in space, and really it's a nice thrust, nice performance in space. Many researchers now really believe detonation engine can become a space propulsion system. We have a very long cooperation with Professor Paniagua and Professor Terry Meyer, and they have a very nice state-of-the-art optical research technology. Huge campus and a huge building and nice propulsion laboratory setup. Oh, it's really fantastic space here. So I and Professor Paniagua and Professor Terry Meyer's power get together, become really fantastic. It's really huge power from these corporations. It is, I think, my object and Professor Paniagua, Professor Terry Meyer. We change all of the aerospace technology. Really, game change is our final target. We can easily collaborate each other and very friendly. I'd like to visit many times in the near future.